Now question number 5 from practice set 3.2. In figure 3.24, sec AB is congruent to sec CB and sec AD is congruent to sec CD. Prove that triangle ABD is congruent to triangle CBD. This is your figure 3.24. Sec AB is congruent to sec CB and sec AD is congruent to sec CD, already given. So prove that triangle ABD is congruent to triangle CBD. So proof: in triangle ABD and triangle CBD, in triangle ABD and triangle CBD, side AB is congruent to side CB. You can write side or you can write segment. So side AB is congruent to side CB. It is given. Side AB is congruent to side CB or sec AB is congruent to sec CB. And reason is given. Side AD is congruent to side CD. It is also given. Side AD is congruent to side CD or sec AD is congruent to sec CD. It is also given. Side BD is congruent to side BD and reason is common side. Side BD is congruent to side BD and reason is common side. So these two triangles are congruent. Therefore, triangle ABD is congruent to triangle CBD by SSS test. So therefore, triangle ABD is congruent to triangle CBD. Reason is SSS test of congruency. Here no need to write corresponding sides and corresponding angles. Now question number 6. In figure 3.25, angle P is congruent to angle R. Sec PQ is congruent to sec RQ. Prove that triangle PQT is congruent to triangle RQS. Triangle PQT is congruent to triangle RQS. Which two triangles are given? PQT. This triangle PQT and RQS. RQS. This triangle. These two triangles are given here. So, proof. Take these two triangles in triangle PQT. In triangle PQT and triangle RQS. And triangle RQS. Angle P is congruent to angle R. Reason is given. Angle P is congruent to angle R. Reason is given. Side PQ. Side PQ is congruent to side RQ. Again, reason is given. Angle Q is congruent to angle Q. Reason is common angle. This angle is common for both triangles. Angle Q is congruent to angle Q. Reason is common angle. Therefore, triangle PQT is congruent to triangle RQS by ASA test. So, these two triangles are congruent by ASA test. So, proof. In triangle PQT and triangle RQS. In triangle PQT and triangle RQS. Angle P congruent to angle R given. Angle P congruent to angle R. Reason is given. Side PQ is congruent to side RQ. Reason is given. Side PQ is congruent to side RQ. Again, reason is given. Angle Q congruent to angle Q. Reason is common angle. This angle, it is common for both triangles. Angle Q is congruent to angle Q. Reason is common angle. Therefore, triangle PQT is congruent to triangle RQS by ASA test of congruency. ASA test. So, triangle PQT is congruent to triangle RQS by ASA test of congruency.